Kathy Kelly here for WWE Now with some breaking news about Universal Champion Brock Lesnar. Brock's advocate, Paul Heyman, lashed out at both Raw General Manager Kurt Angle and WWE's editorial staff on social media this weekend after taking offense to an article that asked the WWE Universe who they wanted to see added to the multi-man match at Extreme Rules for an opportunity to face Brock Lesnar. Several WWE superstars took exception to Heyman's claims, especially Bobby Lashley and Roman Reigns, both of whom have already been announced for the WWE Extreme Rules bout. Lashley let Heyman know that he was more than ready for a battle with the Beast, while the Big Dog told Heyman to come say all of that to his face. We can now report that Brock Lesnar and Paul Heyman have expressed a lack of confidence in WWE management in finding a suitable opponent for the Universal Champion, thus resulting in issues with contract negotiations for his inevitable title defense. We have also learned that Paul Heyman's lengthy Facebook rant was due to the fact that both sides have not only failed to reach an agreement, but are completely stalled at this moment. So how will the negotiation breakdowns impact both the multi-man match at Extreme Rules as well as the Universal title picture? Tune in to Monday Night Raw live tonight at 8/7 Central on the USA Network for more on this developing story.